The St. Louis Cardinals promoted John Mozeliak and Mike Gersh to their new positions on June 30, 2017, at a time where the team was in full meltdown. Since then, the Cardinals have tried to right the ship in time to make the playoffs. Since then, the team has focused efforts in replacing Mike Gersh's former role with the team. The St. Louis Cardinals announced last night that Moises Rodriguez will become the new assistant general manager to Mike Gersh for the upcoming seasons. Rodriguez is no stranger to the Cardinals. According to Fox Sports Midwest, Rodriguez served as the director of the Cardinals' amateur scouting overseas and supervised player development and facility operations at the team's Dominican Republic Academy. His success while directing the amateur scouts overseas is well documented. The St. Louis Cardinals organization gives Rodriguez credit for finds such as Carlos Martinez, the late Oscar Taveras, Alex Reyes, and Magna Sierra. He is a native of Puerto Rico, so his ties to the Latin American countries is of immense help for scouting and player development. Rodriguez's arrival to his new position can only benefit the St. Louis Cardinals as they ponder what to do this offseason. I think most fans would agree, missing the playoffs 2 years in a row is not something to take lightly. While Rodriguez may not have a direct role in player acquisition, his knowledge of other young players may help the Cardinals receive talent in the event they move veterans. However, I think the main focus for the new team of Gersh and Rodriguez will be to rectify a season in which they saw their rival celebrate a division championship at Busch. While the Cardinals may not be fully out of the playoffs just yet, the offseason decisions looming ahead grow bigger and bigger by the minute. Congratulations to the new assistant GM. I hope his experience with the team and in baseball help grow the Cardinals for 2018 and beyond.